All right, it's looking good. You got some lights going.
So you can share that one.
Yeah.
I'm like, how do I switch hands?
Yeah. I did an interview with my friend, and like I had him in a swivel chair, and didn't even think about it. And then we start shooting the interview, and he's kind of nervous, and he's like swiveling, and I'm like, stop swiveling. I'm like, oh, okay. So now I'm like, okay, make sure you don't put the person in a swivel chair, so they can't do that. So,
tie him.
Yeah, tie you down. If you're expressive, you know, moving your hands to be expressive is fine, you know. Like, but he was just kind of swiveling in his chair. Like, that's not good. But yeah, if you talk with your hands, that's great. Stan, what do you need?
I'm looking for a 25 circuit. I think I'm gonna use that one for this big leg. Oh, so Mr. Day.
Yes, sir.
Hey, so whatever what you're thinking, I was gonna say you probably want to light up, you know, it's gonna be dark, the red tips of some sort.
Yeah. There. And then like this blue.
Yeah.
There's a little bit of light there.
Yeah. And we can get you some big hot spots back there too, that you probably can't see it. If you need to see any of that. Like, you know, we'll boom around you, tell me gave me.
So see, they've got those really nice posters there with colors and pictures. So
bingo.
You know, just really subtle though, you know, like we definitely want him to be the, you know, to be the, you know, the key focus in the frame there.
Okay. Yeah.
But just like a little bit.
Any copyright issues with the posters in the back?
No.
Good idea. All right. Well, we'll start throwing things light around, you tell me yay or nay.
Okay. Yeah, they're all people, you know, though.
Okay, very good. Excellent.
You know how we got those? You know where those came from, right?
Yeah, Owen. Yeah, the airport project. Yeah. That was cool.
Yeah. He had them after the airport project. I guess he had them for like a year or two in his house, didn't know what to do with them, and somehow, what do you do? You know, Brian or somebody, maybe he and Matt came over here one Saturday morning, set them all up, came in.
Oh, he didn't make it tell you?
No, no, it's Brian.
Brushless motors to control the, you know, the pitch rolling off. But brushless motors are good because they're very fast, so they can have very quick response time, which you need to stabilize or something. But you don't have a lot of time. So you have to have the camera perfectly balanced on all the axes. So if it's balanced, it doesn't require any torque, right? To,
all right.
All right.
Playing with this thing.
Plug in that orange cable with the plug over there. The small light.
They're all fine. They're all brushless motors. Servo, I mean, there's servo gear.